Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Tripolar, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Super Mario Bros. World here on the Wii U edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you get down below and smash that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe because we post new Minecraft content every single day. And let's try to get this video to over 1,000 likes because I just burped because I told you so. But anyway, guys, if you're new to the series, make sure you do subscribe, like I did say. If you want to join the notification squad, which I've seen going on, people have saying I'm part of the notification squad, so I like the video first. I guess you guys are having a little contest to see who could like the video first. That's fine by me. I like to see that happening. I read all the comments, so if you want to comment anything at all, I will see it, baby. And yeah, so make sure to join the notification squad to get notifications when I put videos out. But without further ado, let's jump right into today's episode because we are joined by the fantastic Dane Tyler. Hello, Tripolar. What are you doing today? Dane, it confuses me that your skin is, your thing for wing cap is Mario, but then you are Luigi. That's just kind of confusing me. But anyway, yeah, well, whatever, Dane. And we also have Verducci here today as his Captain Toad little goat.
Oh yeah, baby, my art's coming soon. Guaranteed, baby, guaranteed.
And, of course, we also have the very, very good sir himself, Drybones.
Yes, Tripolar, and I am ready to do today's episode, sir. Very, very good, sir.
Well, I am so glad that you guys are all here today. It looks like Dane is actually... Dane, now your house is Luigi and you're Mario. Oh, this is just so confusing. I think I was Mario for, like, one episode. I'm like, wait, this is stupid. I'm Tripolar, baby. And it's actually kind of funny. Well, I'm going to walk to the minigame, guys, because we are playing a minigame today. But, just a quick story. So some of my friends have even started calling this character, as you guys know, it's PD Piranha, but they start calling it Tripolar. Do you guys do that? Have you guys started calling this character Tripolar? Maybe we could get it to Nintendo and they'll officially change the name of PD Piranha to Tripolar. Probably not, but it would be kind of cool if they did do that, because my friends now all call this Tripolar. And look at these weird stairs. Oh, that's actually where we're supposed to be going. I didn't know it was up here. But anyway, guys, today we are going to be playing Guess Who, built by Nick Verducci himself. So everyone say big shout out to Nick Verducci in the comment section below. Everyone say we love you, Nick. Oh my gosh, we love you so much. And make sure you give him massive props for building this cool little game. And I liked how it's Shy Guy, because it's sort of like Shy Guy wears a mask, and it's like we're all sort of wearing masks. So this is how the game works. The one person who is the guesser will go behind here, and he has four banners. He has a green banner. Actually, now we have to change banners because Dane messed me all up. Hold up, I'm gonna change the banners real quick. So the banners will be, hold up, let me go get a white one. There we go. And get rid of this one right here. All right, so the banners will be, the white one represents Nick Verducci. The lime one represents me. The red one represents Dane. And the gray one represents Nick Joe. So that is what we are going to do. And then basically the other people stand in here. They switch all up, switch their skins. And then you have to sort of guess which one is actually the correct one. So what we're going to do right now, someone has a massive echo on their mic, but what we're going to do right now is that Nick, since you built it, you could be the guesser first. So you could go behind that wall right there, and me, Nick, Joe, and Dane are all going to switch, and we will tell you when to come out when we are ready. So guys, let's switch skins and see what we can actually see what we can be. All right, I'm going to be, oh no, I can't be that one. I don't know why I was that. Okay, so we're going to switch skins. One second. Well, I have to find a skin in order to switch to it. All right, we are going to switch skins, and then and we're going to see who's who. Okay, I think we are ready. I think we are ready. All right, everyone stay where they are, and I think that we are ready. So he should be coming out. Oh, there he is. Hello. And oh, wait, do we have to turn this way? Okay, I guess we have to turn over here because I thought it was... Okay, never mind. He's going to try to guess who is who. So he thinks that one is Nick Joe, whoever that person is. He thinks... I don't know who he's trying to think. He thinks that one is Dane. Oh, did he make the right choice? And that one is Try. Guys, please reveal yourselves as your true skins right now, boys. Hold up. I got to find mine. It's really far away. Why is my skin so far? Hey, no, you liar, I'm Tripolar, boy. Oh my gosh, wait, now we're all confused. Okay, well, Dane, I don't know how, I mean, he got it 100% correct, but I will go next, because I want to go, and why can't I get this off? Do I have, like, is my game in adventure mode? No, it's in survival. Why can't I get this off? What happened? I broke it. Wait, why can't I actually get this off? Can someone get this off for me? Is it glitched? Why can't I get it off? Wait, this is so weird. How come you guys can take them off, but I can't? Get this one off, too. I can't get this one off either. Someone help me. Someone help me. Oh, YK's here. Okay, so actually, I'm going to go get another banner for YK. We'll use orange for YK because he has orange shoes. But now YK can play as well. So I'm going to go get YK a banner while you guys can all switch. Oh, well, welcome to the live stream. Oh, not the live stream. Welcome to the episode, YK. Hello, Chad Polar. I'm glad I could actually join and be here today. It feels good to be here. I'm going to give you an orange banner. Is that correct? Because I have the lime green one. Yeah, I mean, I should have lime green, but I'll take the orange one. Whatever, Chad Polar, whatever you want. Well, I'm glad you feel that way. But anyway, Nick, you have the white one, don't you? Shoot, Nick, you have to sort of throw me the lime one, like over the wall or something like that. Like I won't look. I'm gonna look on the ground. I'm looking in the corner. You guys could see, and he's gonna come put it in the chest or something. Or drop it over the wall. Did he do it? Do I have it? Is it in the chest? No, it's nowhere to be seen. All right, you know, I'm just gonna go get it. Forget about it, Nick. I'll do it. All right, let me go get my banner. Nick is the white banner. Okay, there we go. And then put my game mode back, and hopefully you guys are ready because I'm coming out. And so you got to get her, get your party started. I want to know. It says censor because I have game shut off. All right. Well, this is easy peasy, folks. Well, that's confusing. Well, I think I know who everyone is. This one right here is going to be YK. This one right here is going to be Nick Joe. This one right here is Dane the Tyler. And this one right here is Nick Verducci. Everyone, please switch to your other screens. Switch to your other skin so I can see who I got right. I put down the wrong banner for you. Yes, I got Dane right. I got them all correct, baby. Oh, yes. I don't know how you guys take those banners down because I physically can't. So there's all the banners that you need. Oh, yeah. So me and Nick Verducci are actually 100%. So this is like sort of like a tournament. I don't think we've ever been 100% twice. Oh, yeah. Well, Nick had a little bit easier because he only had three people. But whatever. Next up is going to be Nick Joe. You will be the guesser next. So you could take all the banners off all the podiums and whatnot. And you have to take these two as well, Nick Joe. You have to take these two. Why don't these come off? These conflict me. Okay, am I dumb? Why can't I not take them off? Do you have to, like, go from the behind or something like that? Is like some magic trick? And Nick Joe, you have to take yours off too. Yeah, look, Nick Joe can't get it off either. Oh, he did get it off. All right, whatever. Yeah, I don't know why we have to do white ones. Let's just set it up. It'll be a nice pretty ornament over here. There we go. All right, so guys, next up, let's see. So Nick Joe, hide behind there. And we will do our little magic right here, and you will have to guess who we are. Who are we? Who are we? You have to guess. You have to guess who we are. Who we are. Who we are. Who we are. Oh, wait, I want that one. Who we are. Who we are. Oh, this is going to be challenging. Who's that on the end? Who's that? Oh, wait, switch up, because now he knows. Okay, he knows. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, anyway, all right, go ahead, Nick Joe. See if you could try to do this right now. Let's see what he's going to do here. He thinks that one is Dane. I happen to not disagree with him there. And I don't know who else he's going to put down. But I'm trying to act non-conspicuous here by standing completely still so he will not know that it's me at all. He will not know that it's me. Oh, yeah, baby. He won't know at all. And he's taking a long time. And he thinks that one over there is... Oh, we're in the middle of autosave, folks. So he has a little bit more time to think about it and what he actually wants to do here. But let's see what choices he makes. So far, he's made his selections on me and on Dane. But let's see what he does for the other two. Actually, no, he's going to take the one for me away. Hold up 1 second. There you go. He's going to take the ones for me away, and he's going to give it to... he's going to say that... who is that over there? I'm Alex. He's going to say that I'm Alex. That's kind of weird. Nick Joe, this is taking you forever to do, man. It's taking you forever. Jeez, man. I don't know what you're doing, man. All right, now he's going to say... Oh, he's confused. He doesn't know what to do. Nick Joe, you have 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, everyone, change into your real character. And I have to favorite mine this time because I always forget to favorite it. 1 second, I gotta find my way to it. Oh yeah, baby, he did get mine right. He did get mine right. Did he get everyone's right? Oh my gosh, he actually got everyone again. Wow, look at us. I thought I tricked him for a little bit there. Wait, let's see if I can actually break this now. Let's see if I can do it. Let's see if I can do it. Oh, you just have to punch it a lot. Oh, I'm just dumb. I thought they came off easy. You just got to go like this. There you go. Okay. And I believe that Dane is up. So it's Dane's turn. And then lastly will be YK. So Dane, it is your turn to do the voting. You have to go get... I don't think you have Nick's banner. Or you might not have Nick's banner. Dane, here you go. Just gonna throw it to you over quick. There you go, and there you go. I don't know if you had them or not, but they're right there. All right, guys, let's change to skins and see what we could do. All right, what skin do I want to be now? I gotta pick a good one, something Dane would never ever expect out of me. Never in a million years would he say, you know what, I think Tripolar would be that. So I'm going to pick this. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. I don't even know who the heck this is, but anyway, all right, Dane, you are ready to go. All right, so Dane is coming out because he's going to get this party started. He's coming out. He's coming out. Oh, he's picking quickly. Oh, my gosh. Oh, dang. All right, well, let's see. Everyone switch. He's awfully confident in that. So everyone switch. Yes, I'm Tripol. What? Oh, he got YK. He got them mixed up. That is a shame. So Dane is out of the tournament. All right, YK, it is your turn to go, YK. So let's see what YK actually does. YK, I'm going to give you this lime green banner. There you go. And let's see if YK can get them all straight. And then me, Nick, and Nick Joe have to go again since we got them all correct and see who can keep getting them all correct. But all right, without further ado. Let's see it roll. I just want to see one thing first. Technically, you could fly up here and go like this, and they might be cheating, but I would never really know that. So I hope no one's cheating. That'd be kind of sad. But anyway, you know what we should all do? Guys, I have an idea. So that they can't cheat, let's all come behind this wall and change. Everyone come behind this wall and change skins, and then we'll all go just walk over there, because then they really won't be able to see us unless they're really cheating. So, all right, we're going to go over here, and we're going to see, we're going to change our skins. And who will I be? I don't know who to be this time around. You know who I'm going to be? I'm going to be a classic. All right. I think everyone is ready to go. So, let's jump on our little blockies, and we're missing one person. Hurry up, one person. Where are you? One person is taking a long time. All right, there we go. All right, we are all ready. So let's see what he can do. So Dane is going to, YK is going to come out, and he's going to see who is who. Who is who? Your little shoe man. Choo, 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 choo. The train goes choo, choo. The train goes choo, choo. Every single day, the train goes choo, 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 choo. Choo, 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 choo. That bald guy is getting really into the music. Look at him. He is getting so into the music, guys. Oh, he fell off. He's getting really into the music. All right, YK has made his selections. Let's all switch up and see if YK was correct. YK, you were not correct. Oh, I tricked you, buddy boy. I was this one. What? Okay, they did. It was just Dane. All right, well, me, Nick Joe, and Nick move on to the next round. So let's us see. All right, this is how we're going to do it. Since this is a smaller round, they will only be guessing two of us, and Nick and Dane and YK are going to watch Nick to make sure he's not cheating. So you're going to watch Nick, make sure he's not cheating on the ground, and me and Nick Joe are going to come over here, and we are going to switch into our characters. And we are going to say who is who, because we really want him to get them wrong, so he can not do good. All right, Nick Joe, you tell me when you're ready, buddy. You tell me when you're ready, and we will be ready to go. And no, you cannot pick the same skin. All right, you're gonna be that. All right, good. Let's go. All right, we are ready to go. All right, Nick Joe, just stand on one of them. I don't really care which one. And all right, we are ready for you. Stand completely still. Can't stand completely still, so he doesn't know. All right, he's gonna try to guess. Who is who? Will he guess the right ones? Do not move a muscle. He is correct, and he's moving on. All right, it's my turn. Give me those. All right, it is my turn, okay. Oh, I have to think like my crew members. I really have to think like my crew members here. Yeah, give me those two. Give me all of them. I really only need the two of them. All right. Guys, I'm not cheating. I'm going to look in this wall. Dane, look at me. Actually, Dane, let's play patty cake. Ready? Patty cake, baker's ma'am. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. YK is like building stairs to somewhere. YK, where's these stairs lead to? La! Jumping off, boy. All right. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready over there yet? I can't tell if they're ready. Dan, can you go tell me if they're ready? Just shake your head, yes or no. Are they? They're ready? All right, let's do this thing. All right. I know who's who. Bang, bang. That's right. Yes, baby. That's right, baby. I know my crew. All right, Nick Joe, you are up, boy. You are up, buddy. Wait, you have to take the flags with you. Don't leave without the flags. All right. All right, Nick Joe. We gotta confuse them. Nick Joe, you need the flags. All right, there you go. All right, we gotta confuse them. So it comes down to me and Nick. All right. Nick, we gotta really confuse him. Here. Nick, let's confuse him. Be the other version of this. It'll really confuse him, because he'll have no idea who's who. Alright, be the other version of this. Come on, hurry up. It's in Battle and Beast. The second one, I think. Yes. Okay, come on. Let's go. All right, baby. We're different skins. All right. Nick Joe, we are ready to go. All right, Nick, don't move a muscle. Do not move a muscle. All right, we're ready to go. Nick Joe, come on out, buddy. Come on out. Good luck. Where's he going? He quit. He's quitting. He ran away. No, you gotta pick. Hurry up. We're going over on time here. Let's see what we do. Who will he pick for us? Who will he pick as who? He does not know who to pick. You're wrong. Yes. All right. Here's what we gotta do. For me to be the winner, all right, ready? This is what we're gonna do for the last round. Everyone, here you go. Take this. Nick, this is how we're gonna do the last round. Since we can't really do it one-on-one, this is what you're gonna do. Nick, you're gonna stand right here on this. Actually, I'm gonna stand here first, right? I have to turn, everyone mute your mics except for Nick. I'm gonna turn my things on. You guys are gonna go into the back. I'm going to switch to a Mario skin in the Mario skin pack, and Nick has to pick what skin I am in the Mario skin pack, and we're gonna go keep going back and forth till he guesses which one I am behind that wall. So Nick, go back there, and we have to do this rapid fire rounds because we are really going over on time here. So Nick, you're gonna go back there. That's perfect. I'm going to switch to a Mario skin, and you have to try to guess the exact skin. If it's Mario, you have to say what Mario it is, and or like what version of Luigi or whatever thing like that. Actually, to make it easier, we're gonna cut out the okay. You could only be like original Peach, original Mario, or original Yoshi. You cannot do the special ones. So at least those limits a couple of them. So like no duplicates. But okay, I'm ready. I have the first skin. All right, he's guessing. He's taking his time. He said Peach. I am not Peach. Okay, Nick, now you go. Hurry up. We're switching. Okay, so I was not Peach. All right, now it's Nick's turn. Jane, I'm not looking. I promise I'm not looking. Okay. All right. Nick's going to pick a skin. Nick. Oh, Nick is going to pick a skin. And Nick, are you ready? It's got to be quick. Kamek. Dang it. Okay. Run. All right, switch, Nick. Hurry up. It's rapid fire round. You have to be quick. We have to be quick going back and forth. All right, I'm ready. No. run. This is going to take forever. All right, I'm hoping to get lucky. I'm not even going to switch my skin back, honestly. All right. Are you good? Rosalina. Hey, don't put holes in the wall, guys, so you guys can see. Dang it, it was Diddy Kong. All right. All right, let's hurry up. Okay, go. He's guessing. And he says... No! He's... All right, run. All right. Hurry up. All right. You ready? Guys, are they cheating, Nick? Are they cheating? No, switch again. Guys, don't cheat. All right, ready? Wendy. Dang it. Guys, stop cheating. Stop. Everyone mute your mics or I'm going to kick you from the call. All right, let's go. We got to do this quick, guys. We're on 20 minutes right now. All right. All right, I'm ready. Go. No. All right, keep going. Run. All right, tell me when you're ready. Are you good? Bowser Jr. Dang it. This is so hard. Oh, that was really close. Okay. All right, I'm ready. No. No, run. Go. All right. Tell me when you're ready. Captain Toad. Dang it. Oh. All right, this is so hard. We're literally going so far over. Okay, guys, let me know who you think is going to win in the comment section below. This is so hard. It's impossible. All right, go, Nick. No. Stop cheating, Dane. I'm going to kick you from the game. I see what you're doing. All right. Tell me when you're ready. Are you ready? Oh, wait, I gotta think. Wario. Dang it. Oh my gosh, that's so hard. All right, I'm gonna start eliminating skins. You can't be the Koopalings anymore. All right, that's the new rule. You cannot be the Koopalings. And Captain Toad and Toad are the same person. All right, sweet. All right, go. No. This is so hard. All right, tell me when you're ready. Are you ready? Bowser. Dang it. Oh, I was gonna say Waluigi. Dang it. All right. Go. No. Ah, one over, boy. All right, go. Bowser. Dang it! We're so close. All right, hold up. All right, go. No. This is so close. All right, go. Are you ready? Donkey Kong. Dang it! Oh, this is so hard. Okay. All right, go. Are they cheating? No. That's Bowser. Rosalina. Oh, come on. All right, literally, all right, at 25 minutes, I have to cut this because it's too long. All right. Go. No. All right. This is what we're doing. We're cutting it. You can only be the skins from Mario till Waluigi. Those are the only skins you could be. From Mario to Waluigi, those are the only skins. Yeah, you can be Waluigi, but not beyond that. Once you get to Petey, to back to Mario is no. All right, ready? Donkey Kong. Dang it. Oh, autosave in five. All right, go, because I just, while it's autosaving. No. Koltagus, Luigi, and Luigi are the same thing. And Mario are the same thing. All right. Peach. Did I get it? Yes! Guys, if you liked today's episode, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe. And we will see you guys in the next one. Bye!